of a president. An orange anus, as Rosie McDonald called him. Who kidnaps children, tosses paper towels to hurricane victims. Is so dumb, he stares at the eclipse. With that stupid wife who's a clueless dresser who no drag queen would ever imitate. What better band to protest his stupidity and first degree assholism than our boys tonight from outer space? Yet our political situation is not science fiction, it's real. Before New Wave, ahead of industrial, alternative way before the word was coined, this band was no media intervention. It was a grassroots movement that everybody here has embraced. David Bowie loved them. Iggy loved them. I loved them. One of the bandmates even told me once that I was at a titty bar with them doing coke. I thought, what was I doing in a titty bar? I was under Devo's spell, that's it. And tonight, so even more so, with my friend Freddie Armisen playing the drums. All I know, they're one of the most influential bands in musical history. Promoters used to unplug their equipment to stop their messages, but not tonight. Because we're a cult, glad to be brainwashed. Tonight is Jonestown with a happy ending. Let's pray to them. Let's levitate and joy. It's a miracle playing together for the first time in 4 years. It's a burger boogaloo wet dream. It's Devo.
Buggeroos, orange is the new yellow.